40 even better.
Sports to the game.
Holy shit, why was your Madden so loud?
Four paws, reaching the summit of a mountain.
I muted the game so I didn't have to hear it. Why do I have to hear yours?
Starts here. With Purina Pro Plan Sport, dog food formulated to fuel your adventures.
Now listen to fucking dog food ad.
Strength and stamina they need to take on your extraordinary.
Thank you, Wizbot.
Welcome back to the shit show. My name is Charlie.
He just woke up.
Okay, Charlie from the Gremlins.
I've been up for 2 days.
Woo!
And I work a lot. I also stream.
I know Kate wants to kill himself faster.
Ah! That's just a bonus.
You just be riding life like me. That's all.
I wouldn't look at it as a speed run. It's
more of a marathon.
It's more of a marathon run. It's just a full out. It's just
sprint
a full
until
out
the sprint end. Until the end.
And then you know. Then you know.
2012 K.
It doesn't get better. It doesn't get better.
No. How exciting you are. How happy you are, Craig.
I would love to tell 2012K about how bad it actually gets with the Craig shit.
Oh yeah.
I would love to tell him we went to psychological help. It didn't do anything.
It didn't do anything.
They gave us pills. They turned us into zombies.
They turned us into zombies.
Yeah. By the way, don't drink the water in Flint,
don't
Michigan.
Drink the water in Flint, Michigan.
Oh, that's that one that has some candy.
Yeah, it's still fucking brown. Still fucking brown.
How did it get lighted?
No clue. But can you turn me down?
Can you turn me down?
All I hear is me and your music. I waver.
Can't be happy for 5 times.
No, you fucking can't. When all I'm trying to do is talk, and you're just like, reverb, reverb, reverb. Yeah, it's annoying.
No. I bet you if you had it, I would be complaining.
That's not fucking true.
Yeah. No.
That's not true at all.
Anyways. Holy crap, what's up, Max? How are we doing? I am not clicking that link. There's a YouTube link and I don't want to look at it.
He's just about to fucking record. No, he's gonna hit you with them together forever.
No.
I'll wait for you.
Let's look for WQs, and it has no Qs, but it's a YouTube short. I guess I'm gonna trust you, Max, if you freaking rickroll me.
Please fucking rickroll him.
It was just the Oklahoma throw. He did the side juke. And he went flying. Anyways, are you ready, Mr. Craig?
I'm ready for the pantsy raid.
Thanks for canceling.
Why is my stream? Nah, man. It's only the one episode. The rest of the series still exists. So apparently my stream is not running at 60 frames a second right now, and that bothers me.
Okay, fix it real quick.
I can't do anything about it.
Well, I guess we're starting the timer.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm waiting for you.
Alright, we're gonna try 55 seconds now. Hey, Ghoul. Set a timer for 2 hours and 55 seconds.
Okay, 2 hours. Starting now.
She didn't count it.
She didn't even fucking acknowledge you.
Damn, she didn't even count it. The timer's going on, by the way. How's it here?
Is it on?
Yeah, it's on. I doubt you heard her, but yeah. Hey, Steve's on. So last time we left off, we had a debate where we wanted Max Crosby, or do we want Willie Golson? And there he goes, okay. I'm gonna pause the timer. Hey, Ghoul, pause the timer. We're gonna click Mason Max Crosby here. Oh, he's still connecting. Interesting. Okay, ever return. Interesting. Hold up, guys. I'll be back. Hey, Ghoul.
My internet didn't go out. My stream's still up.
Resume the timer.
Sure. You have 2 hours to go. Resuming now.
No. No. Not, no. Not at all. You know Ghoul is an actual person, though, right?
There's some voice actors.
Yeah.
AI-generated voice.
No. So, Max Crosby is a little bit better, like, faster, Excel. Strength is a little weak. That doesn't sound like Max Crosby, but okay. Tackling, a little worse, play recognition, only one worse, and that's a boost. Block shedding is extremely better, power move is a little bit worse, but I think that reaches the threshold, I could be wrong, but I don't know. Would you really do that, Gay? Okay. So he caught in 4K. I feel like it's just a basic Korean joke. I'm looking at her. Like, I knew it was voiced by a real person, but how did you find it? What did you search it? You didn't type in Google voice actor? Then Kiki Basil? Yeah, she kind of a MILF. Looks like Ariana Grande, so I'll pass. That's a big turn off for me over here. What the hell? Screenshot. Ew. She is raping a man in that screenshot. Oh, yes. This is definitely the person that you hear. There you go, buddy. That's who you were talking about. Antonio Foot, man. Yep. That's your girl. Why are you so hesitant now? You gotta go away. That's her in human form. Okay. I feel like that's offensive to grandmas. I said that's offensive to grandmas. My best first round. What the hell? It was an 85 Sam Bradford. Do I even have enough? No. We're opening another one. I can't believe the disrespect that Jamar Chase is overall. How bad do you think Jamar Chase's rating is? Nope. Like, a lot worse. It's an 87. Is it, though? What about Michael Thomas? What about Michael Thomas then? Okay. Adam Thielen? Interesting. Get Najee. I don't think he cares that often in Ultimate Team.
Not really.
Like, I played against one Najee all year, and it was the freaking start of the game. Is May home?
Yeah, she's in bed.
Then her off.
Oh no, I'm not doing that shit.
She got barnacles, this girl, because of you.
She got barnacles. I'm not going near that.
Mm-hmm. Well, if it makes you feel better by any means necessary, I'm listening to Achy Breaky Heart.
Great, that helps so much.
You're welcome. Here we go. Okay, you know the words. Just don't think it understands. Achy Breaky Heart. I don't know what kills me now. So my question is, Nathan Tomlinson. Okay, we had to get rid of him.
Okay.
And Najee will be the.
All right.
We go. Because I feel like Dan Tomlinson is a basic. A bit too much now since I got him. So I don't know. I think I should do.
I don't know. Personally, I'm not sure.
I want to keep it fresh. I feel like this man's up. Okay, there's a couple, but 24K doesn't seem reasonable for that card. Oh god. Hey Darfam, I hope you enjoy that video. Remember, we're just not telling stories.
Wow. You turn me down when you get a chance.
I think that's what we do. Honestly, I feel like we do that. It may sound stupid because it is stupid. But I want to keep this fresh. Because I want to keep on playing Madden and I want to try out for. Well, what we're doing is we have bought him. I think we actually have exactly amount. We could just go quick sell some stuff. Who was holding it? That freaking Lions corner again, huh? Oh, we need. Okay. Woody? Oh, yeah. Finally over. Did you just game crash and we had to pause the timer? So how did you get your first ever follower? Do you remember? So if we go into a stream and just raid him or something. Every single thing you said. So our running back is now an 88. So that's fun. I see from my shirt. Can we get him for cheaper? Probably. You know what's fun to stay at? I thought you knew. Okay. So this place is called the YMCA. You heard of it? Yeah. I remember our weight room was together and we had the YMCA for all the games. So 13 plus 7 is 20. Yeah, that's better. Spending 22K on the set. By the way, K, we were broke. To share before I die. Feel their pain? No. I remember Shaquille Griffin being so good, but I could never use it. It was just like ridiculous.
No,
Oh, I had 93s. And it was expensive for a 91 back in that day. All right. I feel like the ghosts have stepped down tremendously in the last few years. Yeah. 19, we talking about before you even said it. You had a, I feel like you had to pick one of the three, didn't it? Or did you? No, like, I'm talking about in general. Yeah, this quarterback. Oh, so you're copying me now, huh?
What do you mean? I've had this
episode. I had him since episode one this entire time. Well, why do I have his power up? Don't do that, man.
You know what? He's played like shit for us.
You know what? Max Crosby, very option right now. And I'm sorry. Thank you for appearing in my packs, ooh woo woo. I hope to see you again, ooh woo woo.
How much do you sell for? We're gonna have to put film study on somebody else.
Oh yeah?
200,000 coins, but it's a fucking Wednesday morning. No one's gonna buy that.
Well, now we have them.
Who?
I can't tell you.
Is it someone that interferes with my team?
No.
Okay, then I don't care. Alright. Auctions and trades.
It's a crew crab door. I don't know how much AP I had to play around with him. So what is one thing you expect to see in Madden 23?
More accurate ground chants.
Oh yeah. Wow. You're telling me you don't like go pack go in the freaking
the Titan Stadium? Yeah.
I said Vikings, but okay. Oh. I feel like this was a good decision.
How many cards does he have?
Because we still have him and we can put him at backup Excel other player. Or we can quick sell him depending on how they are, and we can keep going with it.
Which themed Glenn Reeves Maben?
Who?
Middle linebacker for the Lions.
What's his name?
Jalen Reeves Maben.
You said Jalen
Reeves Maben.
I probably said Jalen wrong.
It's J A alien.
Spell it.
Reeves.
No. Jalen. Jalen.
J A L E N.
J A.
L.
Mhm.
E.
Mhm.
N.
Mhm. Okay. Next.
Reeves. R E E V E S.
93.
Okay, so worth it.
So, depending on how these are, we might freaking quick sell him. But if we don't, we don't.
Mm-hmm.
So,
that's enough. Turn me down, please. What the fuck is this? Is it Snoop Dogg? Open it down. So loud.
I guess we're doing this. Hold on. Yes. Better.
Nas. Nas. Yeah. I don't hear it when I talk super. But in general. Yeah. Please give me something.
The best we can do is a Kyle Pitts power up.
I'd hope not from training variety.
Do as he, no. Okay. So this 89,000 being paid out to 98. How much do you sell for? Not that much, so we're just gonna quick sell you.
So you use 89,000 training to get a 98?
No. We use 24,000 and quick sell basically everything.
Oh, okay.
So we don't know where we at, we don't know where we are. So, yeah. Hey, there's Jonnu Smith.
Still due for a payout.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Like, I entered my window a couple episodes ago, but I've been so broke that I haven't been able to do anything.
What's your title?
Not really, but you're welcome to read it if you want.
It's so AMAT recommendation. Did you read my new title?
No, I didn't. Give me a second. Fucking July.
him with a frown face and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. Come on. We need something.
After this episode, you said play Fall Guys or Yu-Gi-Oh! I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Okay. Or you can go to bed. That's up to you.
Aha. Why are you forcing me to sleep?
Because I know if you don't sleep enough, you're going to be a bitchy raider tomorrow.
Will I?
Yes.
You got proof? Name, time, and occurrence?
What about the other fucking 40 episodes of this?
There's no 40 episodes.
There is 40 episodes.
Yeah. Is it all on freaking YouTube Live? No.
Your first parts are.
I have one part that's uploaded.
Okay, and that's still one. There's evidence. There it is.
So, one episode is what you're saying I was tired for?
That's just one.
English.
Sleepy Raider, not happy boy.
I'm always not happy.
Yeah, but extremely not happy.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, we did not get dick for this at all. And of course.
Michael Vick. I love Cox. He's a great dude, the tackle.
So the Redux. Great. Another quarterback.
It's Joe Namath.
It was not.
It
was Justin Herbert.
Oh, that's your new starter.
It's not my new starter. I mean, I could make him my new starter. Go get his power up, get his team of the year.
Good luck getting all those cards.
I can get a set for the team of the year.
Mm-hmm.
I would have his Redux right now. Early,
which doesn't exist.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
What else does he
have? Team builder.
That's it. That's super easy. And you get the power up for doing the team of the year? Wow. That's easy.
Oh, yeah. You wouldn't make it sound.
I have the training for doing the fucking Ryan Fitzpatrick. I can just get my shit back. Mm-hmm. Wow, that sounds cool.
I gave Kay a good idea.
I'm not doing it, though. How much coins can we make from this?
I regret.
So not a lot.
I regret. That was awful. Out of?
100K.
No. So,
including the coins we got, we lost 30K.
What is one band that you cannot stand? And yes, you had... Oh, there's a couple. Let's hear it.
I can't fucking stand Glass Animals. The Arctic Monkeys are a band that I will never understand.
Wow.
Who else?
Where is he? Oh, there he is right there. Okay, how old are you?
Old enough
that you know what an 8-track tape is?
Oh, fuck yeah. My house when I was growing up had an 8-track player built into the wall.
Uh-huh.
In fact, it also was an AM/FM radio, so that way, when Penn State was playing, we could turn on the radio and
Disney's Mirrorverse? I don't get it. What is this? Disney Mirrorverse. I'm watching it. Magic in my hands. Don't really care for the reviews, damn it. Oh. I lost interest. A mobile app. Closest goal line stop ever. No. Deontay Harris. How do you feel about him? Wow. Okay, bud. Jesus Christ, people. Someone just posted a thing and tell himself for 150K. I think I'm better off quick selling the card. Yeah. See, I don't want to get rid of Melvin Gordon because Melvin Gordon's one of my favorites. But damn. Is it really worth it to keep him? You know what, Kay? We're probably going to regret this like every single time, but goodbye. If we pull at least a 97, I will be happy. That's all I'm asking for. I don't care what's the 97. Just give me a 97. Ozzie and Gronk. That doesn't mean you can go up and steal anybody, so have fun with that. Marcus May, hello. I remember I had your 98, then I immediately pulled your 93 Redux right after we got rid of it, and there is the payout. There's the payout. Oh, rare strategy. Yes. But we paid out so quick, I'm nervous about the rest of these packs. Next card is an 89. Oh, yeah. Right, let's hope we got enough in 30 packs. We pulled the butt fumbles. Yes, I call them the butt fumbles. Fight me. Hey, I pulled K's uniforms. Too bad I can't wear them. At least they sell for like two something, K. Yeah! You don't know this? Yeah, they're like that and the Ravens uniforms, don't matter which ones. They go for all the most. But if they had that one right there. Yeah, I don't think we're going to pull anything else. My goal is to at least get 5 more K, if that's possible. Please? Please? What if I told you I'm going to change out my quarterback from freaking Cam to Michael Vick? Would I ever do that? Oh boy, 87 Dickerson. So what you have done this episode, would you tell your self 40 episodes ago? Would you tell your 40 like episodes ago? Like Okay, he's back. We pulled him again. Yeah. If I don't pull this man in the start of this year's Madden, I'm gonna be sad. Okay. Yeah. This is the first time I'm seeing this land swan card. Like the 89. No, the 89 land swan. Like, that's the first time I've ever seen it. I mean, that does sound tempting a little bit now that I think about it. You know? Dang calls. Don't?
No, I don't know.
Okay. Okay. We did get our 96. I wish it was somebody else. Yeah. He's just a different breed.
For him having 91 speed standing at 6 foot, I think that'll be a very decent user.
I don't know. Is there's a ability called a worker? And yeah. That right there is the best ability you can put on a linebacker besides film study or acrobat. And I'm pretty sure Luke Kuechly gets it for 1 AP. I might be wrong on that.
Lurker?
Yeah.
What does it do?
Basically gets you better catchy animations while you lurk on with them. Or userdom. Yeah, you can read the description for yourself. I'm bad at explaining things.
I will then. Right now, I'm looking to see.
Hi, Travis. My name is Raider. What's yours? Oh. Hi, Marcus, man. Who? I'm going to go on a limb and say yes. Did we made 76,000 training off of 100K, and now I'm sad. Like 350 or probably not. Probably can flip that for like 7K. Probably. I don't know. What do I know?
I was just gonna quit selling.
I mean, that's an option too.
Because I literally paid less for it than the training gives me.
More. Wait, how did Phil Simms get into the league? What the hell? Like, who thought Phil... Yeah, let's try Phil Simms. Oh, wait, the Giants.
To be fair, he wasn't bad.
To be fair, he's also from a no-name college like Jerry Rice, so... Therefore, small colleges have good players, but they never get disrespected. This pack sucked.
Fan appreciation?
Yep.
I need a pro fantasy. We got a harvest card. Oh shit.
Oh.
Another harvest card. Oh. Can you fucking knock it off?
Is it my boy card? Charlie Heck? That's all I need to know.
No, it's Willie Gay.
Rest in peace to him because his NFL career died.
Yeah, his job got stole.
Did it, or did he just did something stupid? Please.
No, his job.
Go ahead.
Yeah, his job was just gone.
Uh-huh. Interesting. Explain.
Too many linebackers, too many problems.
Uh-huh.
Get rid of the weak ones.
Was he really the weak one?
He was one of the weak ones.
Mm-hmm.
You have Allie Marpet, right?
No.
Oh, I thought you had Allie Marpet.
No. Did you forget I'm a 99 overall? Okay.
I don't know who's what. What does Big Ben have? What cards does Ben have?
94 and a 97. That is it.
Ben could be a pretty sexy choice.
Would he? No.
I don't know. Look at those mutton chops.
Go ahead.
Oh no, that's it. We already looked at the mutton chops.
Okay, you want to make a bet?
No.
Oh.
Why? What is it?
I was gonna say if you can guess that get the exact amount of coins I have. Like, exactly. I will forfeit the episode.
It's a pretty much.
I will forfeit the episode.
But would you do it for a Scooby snack?
What kind of Scooby snack?
A Ruby Rag.
Maybe. What else is there?
Real talk about. Did you know that they actually make Scooby snacks and they're modeled after the Scooby snacks from a pup named Scooby Doo?
What?
Yeah, they make real Scooby snacks for dolls and they're modeled after how they looked in the show, a pup named Scooby Doo. Which you probably never watched because it was on like the late 80s, early 90s.
I mean, I did watch the movies and stuff.
No, a pup named Scooby-Doo. It's a show where they were all, like, kids.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of like how there was the Looney Tunes kids.
Oh.
Which you might not remember that one.
I remember that one.
That one was good. That one was really good, actually. I missed watching that one.
That just doesn't sound... Like, it... Breaks
oh,
every.
No. The pup named Scooby Doo. The art style is great. The dialogue is all right, but yeah, it's a very classic Scooby Doo story. And if you want to see Scooby Doo as a puppy, there's a chance.
So, Now this is this is what I don't like. That like destroys every single theory if they do a baby version of the show. You know what I mean?
That's why they're called theories.
And that's why they're just called a theory. A foo theory.
You know he has a channel called Food Theory, right?
Yeah, I know.
Okay, just what
I'm aware. Because we have talked about this channel before, and this man literally talked about the Kool-Aid Man, and that's all we had to bring up. Yeah. Oh no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not saying it again. That would make
I'll
you.
Say it again.
Oh. You can probably replace Charlemagne, but he's kind of basic. No. Are you?
But anything I play on my computer comes back through OBS.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
No, I don't have any Chrome tabs open.
That's not
Firefox.
True.
No, I don't have any web browsers open. Because Chrome absolutely murders RAM.
I don't understand that.
Why does it?
Yeah.
Because Google built a very inefficient browser. Because it's built off of the Chromium kernel, which was a previous existing browser. And it's just not very well optimized, so that way it overeats your RAM, so that way it's able to give itself the allotment of power that it would need to manage multiple tabs. However, what they didn't do is put a limit on it. So when you open multiple tabs, it's going to keep increasing the allotment for the RAM that it uptakes.
Mm-hmm. So what you're saying is because they didn't...
It's a very poorly made.
Okay.
I definitely recommend Firefox, Opera.
What the hell is Opera?
Opera GX. It's a very low latency web browser. It's awesome for if you're streaming, if you're doing anything like
mm-hmm.
that. Because it dips so heavily into your RAM. Average, if you're running, it's not uncommon for gigabytes of RAM.
Of course it is.
Can run as low as like 500 megabytes.
I'm just sad. I'm not gonna tell you why. Because it's a stupid reason to be sad. But come on, really? Well, you can't cuck me in his position. Ha. Yeah, take that.
98.
What? He's a 98. Powered up full, he's a 99. By the way, coins in you.
Oh.
Yeah. We have 53k.
Oh, you have a lot more coins than me.
No, I'm joking. We had 53 coins. Then we just click saw a comet tragedy. Oh yeah, we're clicking.
Do you want me to go buy an elite player so I can beat that and have 25 coins?
No, you don't have to. Not yet. Pulls a 99 golden ticket.
You know what?
I'm just sad right now.
Why?
Because I pulled a golden ticket.
Oh, when?
Like 10 packs ago at this point. I think I'm get excited because, well, it's a freaking golden ticket. Yeah, that's a good reason.
That's just not true. Like,
did you hear me freak true. Out? Did
no.
you? Exactly.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. You are physically incapable of not freaking out.
Then, guess who we pulled?
Romo.
Even worse.
Well, that's where I'm catching in this lie, because there is nothing worse.
Well, a duplicate could be worse.
Could it, though?
I mean, he's one of the more expensive ones. Not really, but... Still depression, because I wanted to pull a different goal. My new quarterback, Derrick Henry. But no, it was William Perry. I pulled again. I pulled this man.
Episode we got
like 4 times.
Sacrifice that, but it's okay.
I freaking sacrificed this man 4. Okay.
As much as I want to get rid of Charles Woodson.
Ooh. Casey, we pull K's old running back.
Which one?
The one that always did a thing on a 1 yard line.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Pull the series redux.
His fool?
Oh. Yeah, we pulled his redux. Then we pull 96 Romo. What the hell's my pack look right now?
Don't get excited, it's Romo.
I freaking want Gordon to get Romo. I will put Romo in my damn lineup if I pull the damn Gordon ticket and give him the chance that he never had. Damn. Not that accurate. Honestly, I don't have nothing in the room. I already pulled my good card and I could just wait. Freezer. So I'm gonna get to 14K over in Pro Fantasy.
Get. Are you gonna get up? Open the packs.
Easy. I had to find a plan. Alright, I guess we're not getting 14K, and I will sitting here sad.
See, I'm gonna start playing season games because I'm broke. I made some upgrades. I'm not gonna be able to do anything else on Omni Coins. I'm gonna need around 30K to make my next upgrade, and 100K to make my next big upgrade.
Oh, yeah? How does that make you feel?
Honestly, I didn't think it would be as cheap as it was.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Why? Cheap?
This is not a very high overall.
Oh. Interesting. He's going for Justin Herbert. I just...
This man's name is I Kicked Your Ass.
Welp, I guess we got a report for offensive username.
Yeah, man, positive play.
Yeah. Why do you know that?
Wow, it's almost like it's everywhere. I love the package.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Maybe the Browns are a close second. Are you sure? Then why? Russell Wilson, Gronk, AD. Okay. What team did he sign to? Oh, yeah. Hey, there's my midfield pack. I'm gonna pull absolutely yes.
Platinum? Platinum? It's an 87! It's an 87! No. Okay, it was an 87 legend. Oh, yeah. Oh, it could be a Vikings theme team. That's cool. Oh, he's scared. No, he's just free to homie in the pro shop. He's still there. By looking at his freaking kickoff team, it's a fake ass Vikings theme team.
Just power this man up at this point. Are you gonna power this man up? But what the hell was that entire play? Oh, that's that's why he's lagging. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Can I ask who it is?
Later at the end of our episode, when we usually find these things out.
Cancels the timer. Yeah.
So, what do you do after the episode? Are you tired? Are you going back to bed? What's your plan?
Well, I'm going to spin out this offensive lineman first and feel good about it.
Oh my god.
So, yeah, that's all I'm going to feel right now. Powers him back down.
Powers him back down? No. Well, I have my 99 power left test back. But then I need I'm on Ross A. Brown, maybe? No, this card kind of sucks.
I'm glad you know what I tell you.
Alright, that's because I've asked you like 6 times.
Mm-hmm.
I really do like him, though.
Mm-hmm. Why?
You watch a lot of Lions games, but he really does perform well.
Okay, we're talking about the Lions here.
Yeah, if Jared Goff under center, he's still putting up stats. I'm pretty happy about that.
Okay, this man is making me skip frames 20 every second. Get better internet.
Oh my god.
I thought mine's was bad, but no. Yeah.
Like, man, I miss that internet sometimes. Damn, I could be doing so much shit.
What do you mean?
Like, while I was streaming, yeah, it wasn't the best quality because I was streaming on an original model Xbox One, but oh my god, I could have so much stuff connected. I had an army of burner phones.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Just to boost that affiliate status. And that's where it all went downhill. Hi, my name's Kay, and this is my Disney Channel story. Oh, I just remembered a Disney Channel story. Do you remember Disney Channel stories?
like it will be about someone who like of like overcome the odds or something. Yeah. So I remember this chick. She was about my age, but a little bit younger than what I was when I first saw this. So she, her goal was to cartwheel across the United States to see her grandma, right? Right? So, guess what she did? No. So, she got into the car, drove to the first state, did a cartwheel. Then get back in the car, drive to the next state, do another cartwheel. And I'm thinking to myself, I think I was like 9 or 10. I was like, this is bullshit. Nothing more. Like, you didn't cross America by freaking cartwheeling? Then I'm just there, just chilling in my room, just looking at this woman, looking at the TV. Like, I could do that. And I was like, I'm about to call Disney Channel and say, this is some bullshit. It really was. I want to see if I can find the video. Hold up. I'm gonna play this, aren't you? Yep. Is this it? I think I actually found it.
Old. This is the time I cartwheeled across the country. I called my grandma and told her I was going to cartwheel all the way from my house to her farm. The problem was, she lives in Ohio and I live in California. That's over 2,000 miles away. But we figured out how to do it anyway. My family took a summer road trip and my dad videotaped me cartwheeling at just about every place we stopped. I cartwheeled past the Hollywood sign, across the Mojave Desert, past the Hoover Dam.
Colin, you want to do cartwheels way up here?
No. Past the Great Lake, then Yellowstone National Park, past Old Faithful while it was erupting, right under the noses of our most famous presidents at Mount Rushmore, through the Badlands, which really aren't bad, they're kind of fun. We crossed the Mississippi River, I cartwheeled through Wisconsin, Chicago, and Indiana, and finally, I ended at my grandma's farm. I did it! My grandma was so glad to see me. I told her that I knew I could cartwheel across the country, and she said that she knew too.
You just watched a TTI on Disney Channel.
That's what it was called, TTI.
UTI?
No. This man literally lied me out the game.
That's how bad it was.
This man is sending his entire defense at me.
But yeah. That was the video. All right, so which one do you wish to watch next? I'll let you pick. This is a TTI. Food by myself. Order breakfast in French. I'll let you pick. So much you pick. Or grew a garden.
This man just took a timeout and gave me the ball at the one. What a homie.
So which one would you like? And yes, you have to.
Then,
okay. Hi, my name is Luna. I'm 11, and this is the story of the time I grew a garden. This year in science class, I learned all about vegetable gardening, and I couldn't wait to try it at home. My mom gave me a little plot of land in her own backyard, and we called it Luna's Farm. I planted tomatoes, peppers, cucumbers, and all kinds of herbs. I remember from science class that a garden needs plenty of sunshine and that I had to keep my plants watered. I also knew that plants won't grow if they're crowded by weeds. Before I knew it, it started sprouting. Every week, my plants were getting bigger and bigger. In a few months, the vegetables were ripe and ready. After I picked the vegetables, I made a salad that I grew all by myself, and it was really good.
Yummy.
I'm going to make a garden every year because nothing tastes better than the vegetables you grow yourself.
You just watched a TTI.
You just got a UTI from the gas station.
For touching the gas pump.
Sitting on our toilet, even though we said it's not for customers. Is this guy quitting? What the fuck? Score's 9-3.
So, the Pizza Hut Stadium. What stadium is it based off, do you think?
I don't think it's based off any.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's based off the generic Madden Ultimate Team Stadium.
So my question is, I know this might sound controversial, but why do we not have throwback stadiums? The old Superdome.
Yeah.
Oh. You're talking the North Bowl. Mm-hmm. My sixth boy, MB, was excited. I know. That's why we got excited.
Yeah, no, I was talking about the Minneapolis one. I've never been to the Superdome in Louisiana.
It's pretty basic, honestly. But guess what you can see if you go at the 600 Terrace?
What?
Water dish.
Great.
Yeah.
That's what I needed.
It's a shithole. Oh, yeah? Interesting. Which one was this? Oh. Oh my god, Jamar Chase, I freaking love you. Jamar keeps, like, the best wide receiver on this damn team. So, pause the timer, but I am going to say this. I'm resetting my console after this game. Mm-hmm. I'm just letting you know before.
How the fuck does he catch that? How does his Andre Rison catch his, but mine didn't catch that?
What do you have on your Andre Rison? Maybe it's just more black.
Yeah.
I said it. I hear how Dougie keeps on getting burnt.
Oh, yeah.
I need to reset my console, but this, it wasn't freaking, it's not this guy. Because I'm feeling it. I forgot who is Smith on my team. I'm a good coach. Thank you. Appreciate it. Oh my god, Dougie. Oh, Dougie! Kyle Dougie! 102 yards. Pick six. Yeah, I'm counting this as my season's game. 20-7, about to be 21-7. I'm coming back with a vengeance. How dare you not be down by 9 point freaking wins? How dare you? Well, right now I'm only winning by 8 episodes. No. Find your actual game. What a catch by Chen! What a catch! Yep, I'm glad I counted this as my season game. He's quitting. He quit. 21-7. Alright guys, I'm done with my episode. I'm Randy Moser. See you guys. No, like, hey Ghoul, what's up on the time?
Minus 40 minutes and 29 seconds.
Hey Ghoul, what's left on the timer?
T minus 40 minutes and 18.
Alright guys, see you next stream, which is tomorrow. So let's go, Mario. See you guys next time. And as always, guys, F night, but have a good day, good night, whenever it may be. And we will be opening off packs later. See you guys next time.